what? We're live!
Hey, guess what? Welcome to Union Park Tavern this Sunday night. How's everybody doing? I'm Jess the Sky Kid, and on Sunday nights we come to Union Park and we do live music here. And we record it all live for our show. And this guy, Nate Funk, you can catch him Thursday night because we also do something from our basement. He's from California and he's going to come play in our basement. So you can watch Thursday night for these guys. Tonight we have Latchkey Kids up, and would you kindly after them. So thanks for coming. If you have an ugly sweater, thanks for participating in the fun this evening. And without further ado, the Latchkey Kids. Take it away, guys.
Hey, how's it going? Is it cool if we rock out with you guys a little bit?
Woo! That'd be awesome.
All right, this first song we're playing is called 7th Ave.
Cause we're
No, just a little bit. It's a song called Better Off. Because we think it's one of our loudest ones, and our neighbors probably hate us when we play it, so. That's the reason it's right there.
Thank you.
This next song is called Turn to Stone. I'm sorry.
You were like, should I bring her back?
Hi, Austin. I'm Justin. Everybody thinks that's Jess.
This happens to us every
that's
show.
Cool. I'm both every show. This is Josie.
Yeah, no, thank you. We'll see you.
It could have happened 2 days ago, but no.
Oh, I don't work here.
What's the next song?
Oh. It's okay, man.
Oh, Burn. Is it Burn? It sounded good with you two, anyways.
I thought you were going to come in.
No, I just don't take too long.
Thank you.
song is called Spontaneous Scoliosis. This next song is a brand new song. We just wrote it.
Woo!
Song's called Lost and Found. Hope you enjoy it.
Someone wrote it today.
Oh my god. Strikes again.
Thank you.
Hey, really means a lot. Hey, thank you, Jess, so much for inviting us. Hey, it really means the world to us. So, hey, thank you so much.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you so much
for saving
for me.
Oh, that's
very
true.
I'm just the Sky Kid. These guys are called the Latchkey Kids. Give it up for these guys.
Woo! The band teachers would be proud. I like it.
Good job. So after a short break, we'll be right back, because Would You Kindly is going to be up after we tear down and rearrange some things. So stick around, and if you are watching, come on out. We're here till 10. Keep baseball!